Everyone, and welcome to game number 24 of the BC Catholics Championships between the St. John Braybrook Bears and the Notre Dame Jugglers. Let's meet the starting lineup of the visiting Bears. Starting at guard, number 3, Christian Sondland. Starting at forward, number 5, Tyler Black. At guard, number 6, Noah Buckley. At guard, number 7, Jacob Charbonneau. And at forward, number 10, Sean Brennan. At coach, Matt Sweeney. Now the starting lineup for the home team, Jugglers. Starting at forward, number 6, Matt Braun. And at guard, number 8, Martin Yanko. At forward, number 10, Wesley Cantor. At forward, number 12, Jacob Gill. And at forward, number 22, Adam Burridge. Coaches John Tegelau, Michael Martino, and Jonathan Thompson. First personal foul, first team foul.
Thank you.
Castle Coast, Jacob Charbonneau.
Thank you. First pass is good.
Adams.
Perfect.
Thank you.
Joseph Carpio. The basket, Jacob Charbonneau. Checking into the game for the Bears, number 5, Tyler Glass, and number 3, Christian Zonta. Fouls by Jeffers, number 21, Nicholas Arduino. Thank you.
on this level is number 20, Marco Simpson.
Checking in to the game number is number 14, Luciano Pepe. Luciano Pepe, that's his first personal foul, 15 foul. At the line number 2, Pepe Black.
Thank you.
Wesley Cantor. And that is good for Adam Burridge. To Jacob Gill. Isaiah Piccarello at the line for one, Martin Yanko. Picarello. First personal foul, second team foul. Second batman for the Angry Jugglers, number 22, Adam Burrick.
Third personal foul, first team foul, at the line for two, Martin Yanko.
Thank you.
Sean Brennan.
First personal foul, first team foul. Checking the field for the Bears, number three, Christian Zonberg. At the line for two, Adam Burridge. number 22, Adam Burridge. That's his third personal foul, 17th foul at the line for two, Jacob Charbonneau. James Bowman. That's his first personal foul, 13th foul. Number 22, Adam Burridge. That's his fourth personal foul, fourth team foul. Jaguars number 10, Wesley Panther. That's his first personal foul, 15 foul at the line for two, Jacob Charbonneau. Jaguars ball. Checking the score.
Christian Zonday.
That's his third personal foul, 15 foul. Officials timeout. Checking into the game for the Jugglers, number 15, Noah Frantia. score for the jugglers.
Your player of the game from the jugglers, number 22, Adam Burrett. Each team has one player selected for the Honorable Mention Tournament Team. From the SJP Bears, number 7, Jacob Charbonneau. And from the Notre Dame Jugglers, number 12, Jacob Gill. Congratulations to all players and both teams, and thank you for participating in the BC Catholics Championships. Up next.